Double channel giveaway. Oh, I look like I just did a line of coke and just got, I don't know, water just sprayed, squirted. When chicks squirt on you and people are like, oh, squirting's not real. It's water. I just splashed some water on my face, but, and I look tired as always. Okay, yes, double channel giveaway. I've been, thinking about giveaways and whether I want to do one, and the idea of, like, buying friends, and since this is a hobby, do I really want to, you know, like, it just feels weird to actually put money in and whatever, but we're going to do something. So this is what we're doing. We're doing two different things, actually. First thing I'm doing is, I talked about this previously, when I get paid by YouTube, because I want to attach these things to some sort of event. I don't want to, because that way I feel like I'm not just doing it just to promote myself or just because I'm desperate. I have a reason, you know? Like, when you buy yourself a gift, you feel like bad because you spent money, but when you get a gift for yourself on your birthday, it's okay. It's your birthday. So, yeah. So, first, we're going to do the YouTube payment. I don't know a catchy name. YouTube payment giveaway bonanza amazing event. When I get paid by YouTube, which is no greater than once a month, but it could take as long as never, because it's based on, you know, whether people, I guess, actually watch your videos. But if and when I get paid by YouTube, I'm gonna do a giveaway of some physical random things that I own. This particular giveaway is only open to the United States, not because of any legal crap, but just because shipping costs. Shipping is bad enough. Trying to ship out of the country, hell no. So sorry, United States only. Yeah, America. Fuck yeah, whatever. And like, what am I talking about? Like, what am I gonna give away? I'll show you an example. Like, I got the World of Warcraft Ultimate Visual Guide. An incredibly rare freaking World of Warcraft Burning Crusade Collector's Edition box. Codes used, of course, but like everything that it came with, mouse pad, posters, it's all in there, pretty much untouched. And I have that for like every single WoW Collector's Edition, all the way up to, all the way up to the latest one. Plus I got some Diablo Collector's Editions, I got some novels I want to give away, some books, maybe some movies. I got like a broken Guild Wars 2 statue, just a little broken, and you could glue it together. And I got like a Halo Reach. I mean, I don't know if some of these things are so big, I don't know if I could ship them. But mostly like art books, game boxes, and like maybe like little statues or like Funko Pop toys. And so it's basically how much can I fit in the box? Because I'm going to do the USPS set. It's like a set size, and it's like whatever you can squeeze into the box. That's how, you know, so it's not based on weight. What's in the box? But the boxes aren't that big. So I'll see what I can squeeze in the box. Like, it'll be more than one thing. It's just I'll fill up the box. And I'll just keep doing that whenever I get paid until I run out of things to give away. And then I'll say it's over. And I'm doing that because I don't want reminders of my past, because I hate memories. And I'm just all about minimalism now. I don't like having physical things. I like Well, that was a, oh fuck my heart. Well, this giveaway video just turned into a jump scare video. Holy shit. Okay. Ow. I have the best content. So I'm going to give away things until I don't have things to give away anymore. Oh, God. The second thing that, I'm doing, the second giveaway, sorry, I'm still recovering from that. The second thing I'm doing is every milestone that we reach on either Twitter, YouTube, or Twitch, as far as like followers, then I'll give away, I'll actually spend all money on Steam, and I'm gonna buy, as you know, I have some multiplayer games that I want to play with viewers, or people, but nobody owns these games and nobody seems to want to get them, and everyone's really cheap. But that's okay. That's okay. So what we're gonna do is whenever I reach a milestone on Twitter, Twitch, or YouTube, I'm gonna let you pick from the list of multiplayer games that I want to play with people. So yes, I'm getting something out of this too, okay? I want to play games with you. Is that okay with you? You get to pick from the, so I won't just pick the exact game. So like of the four or five games, pick the one you hate the least, XD, and I'll give you a copy. And you don't have to play with me, you know, or have to, I mean, you don't have to like, you know, start playing it with me because I give you a copy. There's no strings attached. But I, you know, so if you don't want to play with me or whatever, you don't want to play, it's fine. But I'm a picking like you got pick from those games. So at the very least, you have an incentive because those are games that I have also, and I want to play with people. And the games in particular right now are like Beyond Despair, Barony, Chronicles of Mystara, and Portal Knights. Portal Knights. Yes, and in the future, when Rend and Shardbound comes out, we'll see if those actually live up to their potential. I might, you know, give away copies of Rend, assuming that we're still doing this promotion. Promotion. I'm so professional. We're doing this promotion. And Shardbound is free to play, but I don't know. Maybe if I could like probably do like a gift pack of cards. Maybe we'll see. But yeah, so those are the two things we're doing, guys. Now I'm also probably wondering, well, what is a milestone on the channel? Basically, incremental increases, and it's a scaling slope based on how many followers are currently. So like for example, on Twitter, I have 150 followers right now. So when we hit 200 followers on Twitter. 200 followers on Twitter, I'll give away a game. But once we hit like, so it'll be like every 50 until we hit like 500 followers on Twitter, and then it'll jump to like 750 because you know the more you have, the more you need to, cause see scaling slopes, see math and stuff. So like for YouTube, I have like I don't even know how many. I don't really pay attention that much to numbers, though. I probably should start since we're doing this. I think on YouTube I have like 400. So then it'll be like 500, and then after 500 it'll be the same thing. So say the same scaling math, just they're at different points, so they're going to start at different levels. And for Twitch, I have like 2,050-ish followers, and you know the number's been pretty samey, pretty stagnant for a while now. So for like that, since we already have 2,000, when we hit I don't know. What's a good increment after 2,000? 2,250. So probably never. So when we hit 2,250, and then after that, it'll be 2,500, and then 2,750, and then yeah, that works. Yeah. And then it'll be like 3,000, and then it'll be 3,500, and then it'll be 4,000. So and then you know and then YouTube and Twitter will be the same, but they're so much lower that they're going up. You know, we'll start with like 50, and then it'll be like five. You know, whatever. You understand. You know, you know what I mean. You know what I mean. My English is so good. You know what I mean. So yeah. So those are the two like promotional giveaway things that I'm gonna do. And I don't know. I think it's fair enough, and it's kind of cool and go on in the background, and it's not going to happen anytime soon, but it'll go on for a while. And like I don't mind spending some money on shipping when I get, you know, when I get that check from YouTube and I clear up my room a little bit. And for the Steam games, you know, we hit a milestone, so I don't feel like I'm just a straight up sucker by just giving people games. And I get game I get I get people to play with, so the idea is that it is bringing something back. So I think that could be cool. And yeah, so that is the double channel giveaway that we're going to start. And if either one of those stop, like I will let you know. I won't just discontinue without some sort of video notice. But those should run for a while, because we're not going to be giving anything away. Like it's time. It's based on channel growth, basically, on YouTube and Twitch. And Twitter, but like those two. So it's going to take a while, and it'll probably grow over time. So this is like a slow burning in the background kind of, you know, long term giveaway where with multiple people winning things over time. So I think that's cool. Something, you know, for people to get excited about, and so that you guys get as hot and bothered about the channel growth as I do also. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Channel giveaway and the jump scare and my fucking heart.